I have good internet.
You do
Oh,
have
don't hit that.
you have the best of internets. All right, there it goes. We're live, I think. I hope.
Live
Please.
fast, die young, bad
Please.
girls. Oh, okay.
It says I'm live, but it's not. There it goes. There we are. So first GTA
I have no idea
5
where I
stream
am.
ever, and it's gonna be multiplayer because I ain't about to play the fucking online or play this the campaign
Can I come
again.
in here? Can I come in here? All right, this song is annoying.
All right, come on, load. Loading story mode. Josh's new account. Great. I always forget you have to actually
No,
load the
load
story
online.
mode. You have to start. You have to load the story mode first, apparently.
You should be able to press whatever's like, I think it's X.
Actually, yeah, it doesn't do
It
anything.
should take you to online. No? Oh, well. I guess
No.
probably because you never played the fucking game. That's why.
It's the first time it's ever been loaded up in my Xbox One.
Yeah, you might have to play like the beginning part of the story mode actually.
It's fine. It only takes a second. Not really that too big in a rush. I can go to 4. It doesn't really make a difference to me.
It's cool. I'm just cruising around in my purple car, no big deal.
Ludendorff, North Yankton. Oh, nope, I can go straight to online, I think. Nope, I have to play the pro. Like, fuck!
Are you sure? Because I think you might be
Yeah.
able to do it through the.
I just
Oh
press
my
start
god,
and go to
there's one
online. It
more.
says GTA Online will be available once you have completed the prologue.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so you do have to finish some of the story.
That's fine. It takes like, what,
I guess
five
I forgot
minutes?
because what the first. I know, I don't want to answer it. I guess I forgot because when I was originally first playing this game on the one, I wanted to play the story, so.
Yeah. It's fine. I'll complete the prologue.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
She's
Don't
in.
blow yourself up. Pay attention.
What's he doing?
Hurry.
He's gonna kill us in here.
Em, get these assholes in the closet.
Just shot a hostage in the fucking face. Later. Oh my god, I have to watch all of this again. Okay, I'm not. I'm stupid. God, fuck! Dude, I'm dumb. Hey, Marks, you came back to some GTA.
Pays attention, no one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt!
Oh, I don't want to do this. I miss GTA 4, so we could literally just go straight to online.
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Hands behind your back!
Come on, mister, we're giving you everything you want. Don't even
Like,
think
I'll
about
call
it.
her. Just relax.
Get to the fucking back room.
My bad. I
Don't
didn't mean to
blow
unmute myself
yourself
there.
up. Listen up. Hurry.
What's he doing?
Em,
He's
get
gonna kill
these
us in
assholes
here.
in the closet.
Leave us alone. Do shit
What
to
can we
you.
do? Is there anybody
You.
in this fucking. Wait. Hold
On
on.
your feet.
Oh.
In
Next.
the back.
There's a lot of
Come
people.
on.
No, is there? There's nobody in here. Oh, there's one guy.
All set. Phone it in.
There's two.
I'm making the call.
Wait, or is that a person? So someone's driving a boat. Someone else is flying a plane. Someone's on foot.
Oh.
Oh, I see. I was
Oh my god, I
driving
have to
on the floor.
walk? Oh, this is so slow.
That's the score. Remember, just the non-sequential bills. Are we doing this?
Hey, don't say that.
Hey.
Don't say that.
There's enough here
Why'd
for
you
us
say it?
all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
95,000.
What?
179,000.
What's the hold up? Coming out, B.
Let's go.
They're always.
Give it up. I got him.
I saw your face. I'll remember you. You forget a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy.
No one's crazy.
He's a nanite.
I think.
Yeah, but like, it's still the same freaking word just because you have an accent.
Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Get that right.
Move.
Oh, now I can run. Nice.
Yeah, that's literally just, oh my god, that's so, I actually lost brain cells listening to that.
What are you doing? Find some cover.
Let's go. Let's go off-road and,
hey! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Oh, we landed it. What's up, boys? What's up, boys?
Hey, oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens.
No.
Fuck,
can I turn?
Team,
okay, we're
hit
good.
The shutter switch.
It's like the video you're watching, like,
come on, guys.
She's an idiot or something.
You shouldn't have been a cop.
Okay, okay, okay.
Dumb fucking
later, Gators.
Later, nerds.
Later.
I'm just driving out in the country on some mountains.
You
know,
are
you? Yeah, I'm practicing my Rocket League freestyle.
Oh, so that's why you're getting so good at Rocket League.
Yeah, it's because I practice in GTA, which makes no sense.
Wrong profession.
I actually did rank up in Rocket League the other day.
Really?
Not that anybody cares. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm a Challenger Elite, which is like the highest tier of gold. I've never been Challenger Elite before.
What's the next step up?
Oh shit, what the fuck, is there a rock there? I think, like Superstar or something. I'm not exactly sure though.
Find the pricks who called you out here.
My beautiful car is dented.
Get in their faces.
Oh, it's dirty too.
Let it get her.
Let's go. Let's move it.
I'm in snow.
People have the fucking dumbest names on Xbox.
Let's go!
Excuse me, I need your truck. Excuse me, I need your truck. Excuse me.
Oh hey, hello? it's the dude from The Walking Dead.
Excuse me, I need your truck.
Excuse me, I need your truck.
Sir? I need to borrow it. I think she's trying to just get noticed on Facebook like she is. She's just trying to get noticed on Facebook like you're giving her. That's why she's being that stupid. She's willing to look like a
fucking
dead. Idiot.
Later, Gator.
That's them for you, though.
Oh, get fucked, nerds.
Leave my car there. Actually. Oh, nice. Run right into me when I'm going across the highway, dude. Good job. Watch where you're driving, idiot.
We move quick, we can beat the train.
Sheesh, you should know I'm about to cut over lanes.
Yeah, I know, right? How dare they? How dare they be that dumb?
Coming our way. Be cool. They ain't made this car yet. Man, I'll believe
freaking
in this
rude.
Bird when I get eyes on it. Shit, roadblock. Go right.
Don't,
beat the
no,
train,
don't flip on the mountain. Don't, no. Stop. Get up to the mountain. Ooh, it goes higher? Let's go.
Made it.
Yes, dude. We're going so high up this mountain.
We out here, boys. We out here making gains.
All right.
Oh, I'm going to jump right off this,
ditch
and we're going
to
see what happens.
Right. We can go this way to the chopper.
No. Go.
Hey,
let's go.
Stick to the plan.
Dun, 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 dun.
Stick to the
fucking
plan.
Oh, that was anticlimactic. Uh-oh. We're good.
How long is this fucking prologue? Oh my goodness.
It's kinda long, yeah.
You work today?
As soon as you get to Los Santos, you should be, yeah.
Right.
You should be able to,
just switch.
Yeah, I think that's when... I think the prologue is literally just, like, that robbery.
Yeah, I think it is, too.
Place. I can't really remember though, it's been a couple months since I played it. Alright, back on the road again. Get out of my way, Jeep.
Later, Gator.
We're going uphill again. Whee!
Standing here! Finish me!
Land. Go. Don't fall. Go. Yes, truck.
Come on!
Yes, truck. Use that engine. Uh-oh, cop squad killed a vice president. I don't know what that means.
What?
Important though.
fucking die, all of you.
I don't know. That's what it said on my little.
There's a cutscene after this, and you're over the prologue. All right, cool. Thank you. So yeah, it's just this, and then the cutscene.
Oh gosh. Oh, look at this sick jump. Oh, it's not that sick. Never mind. These mountains suck.
This guy said these mountains suck.
Okay. Okay. Oh, we hit a tree. I need to actually. I'm gonna go see if I can. How much? Hold on. Dude, why are you swerving? I'm not even on the road. All right. I don't know. Oh, I have like no money. Oh, that's unfortunate.
All right, so here's the cutscene.
Can't buy a truck. Am I listening to the Stones right now? He did not die. No. But he was. What'd she say? Our Lord was crucified.
So perhaps. Rockstar Games presents GTA 5.
Grand Theft Halo Theft Auto.
Gears of Halo Theft. Gears of Halo Theft Auto 5.
Yeah, that's what it was called.
How the fuck did they get away when they have a bullet through their fucking chest? How the fuck did they survive and not get caught?
A vest.
There's blood though.
It's ketchup.
It's ketchup. It was to trick the cops, right?
Yeah, I mean, like, you know that GTA is just one big movie, kid. Right?
Yeah.
Good kid?
It's a conspiracy theory.
Is it really?
Why?
Is yeah, people core? Have said that.
No.
Huh.
He sits on
that's
his
why,
ass
like, everything
day.
You do is, like, all your characters are, like,
actors.
Not your average Joe and that's shit, and they're, like, kind of all, like, crazy in their own way, and like, everything you do is just off the wall, and, you know, all the ads and everything on your radio and everything is just, like, a parody and silly.
Yeah.
Because it's actually a movie. By the time I was his it's a cool age, idea. I'd
already been it's a good concept.
To think about. Yeah. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I
smuggled dope. And you consider them achievements.
These were the either way, this game's fun as fuck, so. At least I took them. All right. And where did just these like opportunities that. Get you, Michael? Will you wash my hoodie? Fucking here. My line's the end of the road. And some of my, just some of my shirts over there that are in the dirty laundry. No oh my gosh, just like two, like three dream, shirts. Baby. And that dream is fucked.
It is fucking fucked. I like Michael. I think this is his name. Out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
You got a douche nozzle. Alright, this is where Franklin comes in. God, there's so many people who fucking came into this game. Or came in for the. Like, so many people who made this game. Like, it's literally been going through the fucking names for like 2 minutes now.
Oh. Got you.
I have no clue how to say your name. Sejan? I'm gonna go with Sejan. How's it going, man? 2D/UI director.
I need some fucking cash.
The homeless person. I can skip this bit? Oh, I can skip this bit. Thank you, Morgs. Jesus. Alright, cool. Now can I go play fucking online? Oh, I can. Choose character. Actually, I'm just gonna character transfer. I think I can do that. I think I can. I had a character made for on the Xbox 360.
Los Angeles.
Alright, apparently I didn't have a character made. Close.
Maybe here, something.
Shoot me an invite. Shoot me an invite. Or, like, unless I can just join. I can just join. Nice.
Okay. Let me see.
Come on. There we go. Is she going to join? Yes. GTA's. Damn.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
This. Oh my god. What the fuck? Why couldn't I join? Join. Join
creator.
Game. Oh my god. I need to create a fucking character. God, I'm blind. Choose character. Yes, quit.
Oh, get run over. What the hell?
Oh, right, there's so much shit.
Let's see if this will work. Try and create. If it's.
Summary of the character progression data. Yeah, sure. Apparently, I had $16,000. Wait, hold on. I'm just gonna make a new character. Fuck it. I ain't a chick, though. I absolutely am not a chick.
You know what, dude? I don't like your shit right now, okay?
I want to be 7 feet tall and related to, Nico. Sex, male, because I am a dude, heritage.
Can you create transgenders?
I don't know, this game's sexist if you can't.
I'm gonna get a little triggered if you can't.
Hold on. No. Can you not fucking make your dad John Marston in this?
I don't think so.
You could in the 360. You could in the 360 because I did it.
Really?
Yeah. I'm going to go with Buzzed.
What the fuck? Alright, I don't know how to do a private match.
Buzz cut. You go to close sure friend. Go to close friend session.
I don't see that.
I saw it when I was starting up a game. Oh my god, I'm so.
Oh, when you were getting into multiplayer?
Yeah.
I might have to
make my guy as fucking white as possible.
Alright, maybe I switch over. I don't even remember how to switch over.
Features.
excuse me. Here we go. Leave GTA Online, yeah.
Appearance, hair color. Skin aging, geriatric. Oh god. None. Light stubble. No, because I don't have that even in real life. Brown hair. My hair is actually brown, so. My guy's gonna look like a fucking straight ass fucking dipshit. No, my guy is actually too white even for me.
The fuck were you doing, Trevor?
What?
The fuck? I just quit. I quit GTA Online and it goes to Trevor and he was like dunking his head in the sink, like, and it was filled with water.
Oh.
Looked like he was trying to like kill himself.
Interesting.
It probably was, honestly.
Probably. My guy looks like a straight fucking dipshit. Appearance.
Alright, let's try this again.
Dude, looks like he has herpes all over his fucking face.
Life.
Oh, that's good.
Make it night. No, I don't want to watch.
Go with darker skin damage.
Alright, now maybe if we do it this way. Join friends. No.
Appearance. Right when you go to online, there's a thing at the bottom that says close friends.
Okay,
session.
I see it.
Glasses, yeah. Okay.
Yes. I didn't do it. I
think I got like a fucking thug hat.
Alright, yeah, here we go.
We're gonna have a fucking black fucking cap.
I figured it out.
The hombre, the gangsta. Actually, no, we're gonna be a businessman. Hey, you know what? Fuck it, that's stats. Alright, so you have to save and continue. Josh, because that's my name. Cheese, motherfucker.
Okay.
Joining GTA Online. Shoot me an invite whenever you're in your session.
Yeah,
do you want to skip? Do I want to skip the GTA Online? Yes. Fuck yes. I'm tired of doing stupid shit at this point. I just want to play. Remember, you had to do the tutorial in the 360.
Stupid.
Yeah, it's fucking dumb.
Oh, wait.
Cal Gamer 505 left. Good. I'm glad. Fuck him. He's a fucking nerd.
Did you get that?
No. Hold on. Maybe. I wasn't paying attention. I just got it. Yep, we're good. Yeah, I just
cool.
Got it.
Okay. Let's say,
Except it's not joining. Come on. There it goes. God, it took a fucking millennium.
Dude, get that shit out of my screen. I can't fucking see the map.
Kill quota.
Okay. My fucking... my God. My tire smoke is purple.
Your tire smoke is purple. Interesting.
Awesome.
Okay, I'm joining. I'm in your game.
Oh.
Yeah, man. Give me your motorcycle. Oh.
Nothing can stop me.
Hold on, is this you up here? No, that's not
you. Should
be
the only other blip on this map.
Oh, I see it.
Was it retarded?
Yeah, there's only one, so I'm assuming I'm in your game. I'm on a little motorcycle. What the fuck? Dude, people are terrible driving in this game as they are in real life. Jesus.
I know, dude. Never gonna.
Alright, I'm coming. Hold on.
These are ugly.
Burp.
Up. Oh, kinda fucked up there. Fucked up. Are you at the clothing store?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm coming. Why can't I sprint? How do you sprint? I'm holding A.
Where's
there
the
we
pants?
Go.
You only sell frickin'.
Just socked the dude in the face. I didn't do anything. I know what you're talking about. I'm gonna go hide.
Girl's pants. Here we go.
How do you open shit? I just socked the dude straight across his face. Didn't do anything to me.
What are these pants? Oh my god.
What the fuck? Why did that dude run out? I got an achievement. No. Off the plane.
No.
Is this you? Is that you? Oh no, you're not in here. Where are you? Oh, there you are. I see you. Hey man, how's it going?
Oh, what's up?
What's up, man?
Nice suit.
Thanks. Alright, you wanna go fuck some shit up? Dude, look at this Chinaman. Can I sock him across his face?
No.
Oh.
I was just trying to point. I was trying to see if I could pull out a gun on him, but you can't.
Oh, yeah, you can't even fucking swing. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
Oh, I mean, I have some money. 47 grand.
Only 47 grand? How do I get into it? How do I get into the bank?
You go up to it and press right on your D-pad.
Oh, right on my D-pad. There you go.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll be right back really quick, Josh.
Alright. Took $500 out. Okay. I could do it. I could do it, guys. I could kill him right here. Rob him. I could kill him and rob him right now. Oh, you guys see it? I could do it. I could do it right now. I can pop him right in the fucking face. He wouldn't know. Shoot him right in the butthole. Right in the butthole. Oh my god, I get ADS. I could do it. I could do it right now and he wouldn't know. I'm gonna steal a car. Not driving in first person mode. Ain't about that life. I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm gonna run somebody over though. Up. I only slightly ran somebody over with my car, Brett.
No, those are going too. What's going on, everybody? It's fucking...
I only... Yeah, I had like 3 grand. I'm currently hiding from the police, though. Just fucking ran somebody...
How much do you have? You said you were broke last night. Okay.
You see nothing.
Where'd you go?
Apparently just hiding.
Oh, someone ran into me. Oh, come on. Quit running. I back up, and then they just run into me again. What a douche. Oh, I see cop cars. I'm going to follow them.
Yeah, I would. No, get me out of the car.
Ooh, I like how, I like how Gorillaz is playing in my radio station right now. Where are you?
Shooting like cops here, in the face.
I literally don't actually see. You should be right here, right?
Yeah, oh, right here. Hey.
There's one behind you over here. Is this the car you were driving?
Yeah. Yeah, where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh, it shot you!
No, it's me!
It's shooting you. No, it keeps talking to you. Hey, bro, you want... I'm gonna steal a car and get...
Turn that off.
Cops?
Hold on.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, no.
So
they
do you
got him.
So do you lose the money when you die?
I'm not sure. I don't think you do.
How do I
check?
It
might just be you pay. You drop some, I think. That's kind of why they have the banking. Really? I think you drop some. That's why you have like a bank account where you're supposed to put most of your money.
What's play quick?
You don't drop all your money.
What's play quick job?
It'll probably put you in a job. Whoops. All right, Damn it, I fucked my car up.
So don't hit people in this game. Got it. At least with cars. Don't hit people with cars in this game, guys.
Do I have a house?
What the shit do you think you're doing?
Nothing. Do you want to fight? You'll start it. I won't throw the first punch. We didn't even throw a fucking punch. Fuck you. I'm gonna steal this fucking GT.
I don't have a house.
There's an Audi R8.
Josh.
What?
Chelsea said hi.
Hi. Alright, Brent, I'm coming to you. I saw an Audi.
Nice. You're welcome.
Where are you, Brett? Oh, hi, Brett.
Hello.
Hello. Where are we going? What are we doing?
No! God damn it! Oops! I didn't mean to do that! I thought the car was completely stopped! He just dove us! Get out!
The good news is I didn't take any money from you.
I just dove and got wrecked. Oh my god, that was not planned.
That was funny as fuck, though.
That was freaking stupid.
Oh!
Hey, what the hell? I gotta run all the way around the block.
Hey, Brett.
Batch.
Hey, Brett.
You better get out of my car.
Where are you going?
The store.
Oh, what are you doing at the store?
Getting some clothes.
Ew. I will shoot you in your face. You understand? Nope. Can't go in there.
She wants some shoes.
I want to do a job really quick. Make some money.
Those are ugly.
Oh, sir.
I'm here if you need me.
Those are some sick.
All right, so you do lose some money. I lost $200. You lose $200 when you die. Cause I had $3,000 and now I have $2,000.
Oh wow. That's ugly.
Hey.
You can't afford to shop where I work.
Oh, nice pants. Oh, nice pants.
You like those?
Look at that booty. Did you spend money on those?
No, they were free.
Okay. We're good. We're good.
What? Fine. I don't care.
Who wears short shorts? I wear short shorts. White plaid chinos. Where's the one that Brett just bought? Let's go, Brett. I want to cause some mayhem. Bitch is looking like, what the fuck's he doing? I'm gonna go cause some mayhem. Rob some banks. Look at you, the shirts are right here. Oh, maybe not.
Where?
I thought those were shirts.
You guys sell shirts?
Do you guys sell shirts? Here's pants. Here's shirts. I didn't purchase shit. Fuck off, nerd. Ooh, I'm gonna steal this Mustang. Oh, hey, bro, there's still a pile of blood where you got hit at.
That's good.
There's just a fucking vat of blood. I'm gonna take... You shut up.
Oh my gosh. The frick, dude. Watch where you're driving.
Me? Oh.
No, this guy, he almost hit me.
Hey, Brett.
Hey, are you allowed to stream this?
Sex. As long as I don't go to strip clubs, I think we're fine.
Or is this too sexy for you?
Get in. Oh, or get on.
Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Wait, I'm not even wearing a shirt. Oh, that looked like it hurt. All right, let me go put a shirt on. This is getting weird.
A little bit. Is your car insured?
I think so, yeah.
Well, that's good. You don't have a door? You don't have a door?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's insured.
I'm bringing your car to the front of the store for you. Hey! Alright, your car's the front of the store. I'm everybody's fucking chauffeur. You gotta pay me money now. I'm gonna get into my fucking charger. Looks like a charger at least, doesn't it?
Let's put... Is there...
Start recording.
Here we go.
They gotta get the map, there's some lights. Don't think I can listen to any of this.
Yeah, you might want to just turn the radio off.
Yeah. There we go. How do you open your weapon menu?
LB.
Doesn't open it for me. Later.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's LB if you're not in the car.
Oh.
I'm gonna go find a firearm store and go buy some shit.
Oh my god, just gets in his car. I forgot the door was gone. I'll follow you.
I forgot how to get to the fucking map. God damn it, I keep going back, fucking radio off.
You see my license plate?
I see your title. PDBS.
No, the license plate. You see what the license plate says?
No, what does it say?
Read it.
Can't open weapon, wheel, and car. Hold on, let me get out. Hold on, let me aim at it. Brett boy, I like that. Alright, so where is the nearest... Okay, I see the nearest firearm store. Okay, we're not... Brett, did you just hit my car? I may have stole this.
It's not actually yours. Let's be honest.
I may have stole this, but still.
Really? Hey, cut that out.
Just might have... Okay. On a firearm store, we're good. All right, your boys.
Oh, God.
That dude is, did you see that? He is veered into me, old dick.
Yeah, they do that. You know, they're idiots. Nobody knows how to drive in this game.
Alright, where the fuck is the store?
Probably like around back.
Oh, it's right here.
Over this way.
Right here, I think. Nope, check out. Oh, ammunition. Yep, Brent just fucking swerves right into me.
Alright, this one.
Let's go find some guns. I don't have a lot of money, so we're gonna need to make this quick.
Let's see. What's this? machine
pistol.
That was made in the US revolver. Of A.
I have full rounds. Promise.
All right, so I bought some ammo.
That's cool. Ooh, I'm buying that. Dude, check this out. Oh wait, I don't think you can actually. Oh, you can't pull.
Oh, you actually have to level up in this game to get new guns? That's boring.
I know. I guess.